Yonder. I gotta get to the bag, get this paper, and finally be somebody in this world. I gotta get to the bag, get this paper, and finally live the life that I deserve. Gotta get to it.
Yeah, I gotta get to it, get on it. Maybe if I didn't waste my day spliffing chronic, I wouldn't be another struggle rapper on SoundCloud, begging for downloads, 5 albums out comments. Now still got nothing to show for it yet. TBH 100 starting to sweat. 30 plus years old, still no career goals, just an old pothead, sort of a weirdo who never really was all that money motivated. I was more concerned with being more creative than anybody else with the flows I created. But now I think it's time to get this dough and raise it, stack up the bread till I got a whole loaf. And even though the 9 to 5's a government okie doke, we all play the game so we can live better. Mice in the maze, yo, trying to get cheddar.
Get this paper, and finally be somebody in this world. I gotta get to the bag, get this paper, and finally live the life that I deserve. I gotta get to it.
It's time to put in work and get on daily grind time. It's a fine line on what defines crime, but we get by chasing green to the limelight. The shit it isn't free and we know it isn't finite. Better check your hindsight, keep the money in your mind's eye. If you lose focus then it could end up on the sidelines, and you don't want that cause it can make a stopgap. You gotta be committed just like blood deep in a contract. Some days are rough and it's like combat, but it's not so bad if you just treat the money like it's your comrade and keep it compact just like you do your enemies. It's never ending and this shit takes time and tons of energy, but it's worth it. Hell no, it isn't perfect, but it lets me live the good life that I feel like I'm deserving. It's giving me the chance to have what I've never had, but enough talk, I gotta get back.
I gotta get to the bag, get this paper, and finally be somebody in this world. I gotta get to the bag, get this paper, and finally live the life that I deserve. I gotta get to it.